Question 26 tells us that an acetylcholinesterase is a molecule that binds to and breaks down acetylcholine. In hypothesis 2, we can see that it says botulin remains in the synaptic cleft where it binds to and breaks down acetylcholine. That means hypothesis 2 is the hypothesis in which botulin functions like an acetylcholinesterase. So the answer is B, hypothesis 2.